I just wanted to show you guys a joke that was half eaten by Arlo. Cat is so evil. It's not enough for him that he tears up my house, but he has to eat my fucking jokes. Well, some chicken juice. Some chicken juice got on the joke, and he started chewing it, and I tried to take it from him, and he bit me. He bit me, and then he pawed at me. He said, "No, that's my joke. That's my joke, and I'm eating it." Which is way worse than having a comic steal your joke. It's way worse. I don't think that other comics know what it's like to have their jokes eaten by their cat, you know? They don't know that pain. You guys, there's a lot for me to do, which is why I keep procrastinating. It's cool, like the camera looks like it's out of focus and then it comes back into focus. This is chill time right now, y'all. In case y'all are wondering what's going on. Well, the name of this album is Kind of Blue, and that's exactly how I feel right now. Yeah, the lighting is kind of blue, too. Yeah, that's because of the blinking blue lights. Luckily, there aren't any police over here. At least not that I know of. It's nice to have these moments where you can just chillax and not be too concerned with what's going on. It's not as if being concerned is going to change anything. It's really not. It's better just to chillax.